A man has been detained to facilitate investigation into the murder of a babysitter at Taman Sutera Idaman on Sunday, March 8. The 58-year-old man, believed to be an acquaintance of the victim, Haziah Yip Osman, also 58, was detained in Sungai Petani at about 11 last night. Kedah Criminal Investigation Department Chief Senior Assistant Commissioner Sapi Ahmad said the man was at the crime scene when police conducted the investigation.